11th century AD, a king says, come to war with me. And never mind, thou shalt not kill. We're dealing now with infidels. He raises high his sword and then he charges forth with all his men. And with the blessing of the papacy, in a righteous tongue he screams the ends. They justify the means, my friends. Oh, the ends. They justify the means. They tell him a life is nothing more than a weapon in a time of war. And this is the only way we've found to tear these mighty symbols down. And in the cockpit now he starts to steer, so all the world will clearly hear these once benign flying machines shouting out of TV screens the ends. They justify the means, my friends. Oh, the ends. They justify the means. Talking heads are shouting now, working hard to break it down. 'Cause reasons get a little blurred when justice is a household word. And as the station's ratings soar, night vision cameras watch the war. While far across a veil of sea, we cheer the black and flashing greens, the ends. They justify the means, my friend. Oh, the ends, they justify the means. The boss looks down upon it all from his tower's windowed walls. Says, I know how to play this game, and everybody knows my name. And he preys upon the people's fears and tells them what they want to hear. Celebrate his victory on the front of tabloid magazines. The ends, they justify the means, my friends. Oh, the ends, they justify the means. Climbed upon a mountain high and spoke to every passerby, everyone you ever knew. It's really just a part of you. They see the life you choose to live and they feel the hope you choose to give. And every word you ever say, you teach the world to live that way. And when society had had enough, beat him down and lifted him up. They crossed his feet and raised his hands, and quietly he whispered, then the means. They justify the ends, my friends. Oh, the means. They justify the ends, my friends. Oh, the means. They justify the ends.